Ladies and gentlemen, you have to know why this government, they confuse everything. Why is they confuse? They show they close job and they no close. They show they close everything is they no close. Why is they not honest like China? China he close everything one time, and China start to take responsibility to protect her society, to deliver them food. Now you see this government. Ladies and gentlemen, you have to remember, before I talk, this sickness is going to be guns. Now they start to want to use this sickness guns. Why you see they banned underground? They don't want to see people they sitting there, two people. And why you see they banned there? They don't want people to play there. When you are family, two people to be there. This is to put this lot of money to want people to scare to go outside and to start to against to start them to start to follow people they against them. Global warming. This is the time to get this sickness to be guns to you. All people they against you. All people they against you. This sickness they start to be guns to them. Ask yourself. They don't want to think you are to street two people. And ask yourself why they open all job. They open a job to work. They not banned job. Now you have to remember what I told you. When I started this campaign, all the information they give me. While I die inside the house. And they look yesterday how they've been, too many they follow me. They say when we kill him, they give us a job. This is the truth story. This is the truth.
Hesitate to fine those who flout the ban on gatherings of more than two people.
If everyone follows these rules, and they are as simple as they can be, then we will slow the spread of this virus, we will save lives, we will protect our health system, we will get through this together, and we will get to the other side of it quicker. That's the key message today. Stay at home. If you are outside or in your backyard gathering in more than two people, if you're having friends over for dinner or friends over for drinks that are not members of your household, then you are breaking the law. You face an on-the-spot fine of more than $1,600, and Victoria Police will not hesitate to take action against you. That's how serious this is. No one in my position enjoys doing this. We're not doing it for any other reason. Then this is life and death. If we allow our health system to be overrun, then people will die.
I don't society. Disease. Society. Economic disease. Economic disease, society. Hello, society. Disease. Disease. Economic disease. Economic disease. Prime Minister is not protect you. He protect disease. He lack disease to use business. He's not protect you. He protect disease. Hello, society. Prime Minister is not protect you. He protect disease. He lack disease. He use disease business. He don't want to protect you. He protect disease. Hello, society. Prime Minister, he lack disease. Premier, he lack disease. They protect disease. They not protect you. They not protect you. Prime Minister, they not protect you. He protect disease.